leash right up close. So that way if she refuses, I can stop her. Hand motion down. Nope. Down. Ah, see? And she basically... The funny thing is, good. Nope. Down. Thank you. Stay. She'll lay down when she wants to. And she'll do it for food in 2 seconds. Right. There's a promise of food. She'll hit the dirt like, yeah, I'll volunteer
just
that for
like,
you.
Just like sitting.
Right. But the thing is, it's basically, good girl. Good girl. And stay.
So you didn't do anything to increase what's happening. Just
tap. Exactly. Well, both. I'm tapping and down. Again, because like I said, in the introduction, let's face it. I mean, we're doing what, 11 minutes? Normally, we only, you know, I mean, they get the full Monty, whether they're here for 2 weeks or not. But what they go home with is an introduction and not a policy behavior. She has it down. So essentially, what we were doing is correcting for her failure to down. Every once in a while, she still resists. And now she's tired. She's running out of dog.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good girl. Okay.
Good thought.
And the thing is, though, is what you know, because she's not going to bite. Kennel. Kennel.
Oh, stop.
Kennel on. Here, come here. Sit. You're just being, I think she needs to air is what needs to happen. Come here. Here. Sit. Good. Down. And now she bounced like butt. Because it's not about punishing and being so overwhelmingly forceful that you break the dog down, darn you, or I'll kick
right.
your butt. Do it.
And
just
it's okay
do it.
To do it with the hand motion.
Yeah. Because eventually what I want is for her to do it from a distance. If I'm walking down the stairs, I'm going to send her in advance of me, kennel, down. Stay. Okay, take her out there.
So.